wear. We teach the teachers how to tie-dye and to do fabric. They taught the parents. The parents started to have a little industry for themselves to make the fabric. The fabric is beautiful. Half the time, mine is white.
A lot of coloring, and you're going to have to think about that.
So there. So I'm happy to answer any questions that you might have.
The only new thing was that besides the stools for children, there were simple little armchairs for each child.
Andiamo a vedere il particolare, secondo la quale la natura del bambino, non modificata dall'ambiente esterno e dalle lotte di adattamento, sarebbe facilmente comprensibile a chi fosse educato a comprendere.
Montessori made a discovery which would have fundamental influence on the course of her life. She discovered the new child, who would be discovered time and again in the Casa dei Bambini, which would soon spread all over the world, and which is why we are still here today exchanging ideas.
Grand plans for the building, and for the building we hope, if we can afford to buy it, raise some funds next month.